Test, 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 test. Testies. Come here, bears.
Unbelievable, yeah.
What's happening, boys, and welcome to the What's happening, boys, and welcome to the second FIFA 19 pack opening. In the last one, you would have seen me murder Bateson. Going to be popping open a bunch of these 125,000 coin packs. 8.2 million coins stacked on the account. 9.9 million FIFA points, which is something, I don't know, that's easily over 50 or 60,000 coins, which is absolutely 50 or 60,000 US dollars, which is absolutely insane. But if you guys are enjoying the FIFA 19 content, if you guys are looking forward to the stuff that's coming out over the next couple days, got the brand new icons in FIFA. Going to be looking at the best German squad with Balak. Going to be looking at the best Brazilian squad with the brand new Socrates El Doctor, which is going to be really fun to use. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. And as always, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. But we are going to crack some packs. I'm aiming to open up about a million FIFA points worth, but it's gonna take some time. It's about 400 packs, so I'm not sure we're gonna get exactly through that many. We're gonna pop open the first one here. Each one should be aboard, and we get ourselves Thomas Müller.
Brilliant finish there by Thomas Müller.
86 Müller, and then 86 Mesut Özil with Eberbenega, Gaitán, Lenglet. So some new players there, and then 82 Petr Cech. So massive, massive downgrade for him. And we are going to quick sell the rest. So obviously we have a bunch of duplicates on the club. Again, 9.9 million FIFA points. Just hilarious that that's how much we have on the account. And let's see what we get here. We're aiming for another icon. Anything less than that. Papadopoulos? No, sorry, Socrates. Arsenal Socrates. 69 pace, 84 defending, 82 physical. Pace this year, there's not a whole lot. I mean, like, a lot of players got pace downgrades, but there are still a lot of players that are super, super fast. So it will be interesting to see how that all pans out. We get Papu Gomez, we get Delvon. So a bunch of 84s, nice little pack in the form of 84 players. We get Chinese League, Jonathan Vieira, Murillo, anyone else? Not really. So we're going to quick sell all those items right there. 18,000 coins, easy. Pack number three, again, in a million FIFA points, you would expect to get yourself an icon and a bunch of sick players, but that is to be seen. We don't have Neymar on this account, which is interesting because most of the accounts here at the event are stacked. Let's see, Jonathan Tah, 83 Jonathan Tah. Again, another player who had more pace last year, but got a downgrade. So pace again, probably one of the more interesting stats going into the year. 83 defending, 81 physical. Jonathan Tah for Leverkusen, the ex Leverkusen man. Balak obviously in there with the 03-04 Champions League final there. Gonna confirm that. Move all and then quick sell for 15,000. So moving on. Again, not a great start. 125,000 coin, 125k packs. You would expect a little bit more. And let's see if we can make it a little bit more here. Another board. Van Dijk. No, De Vrij. I was about to say Skriniar. He's Croatian. 84. De Vrij, 86 defending, 76 physical, 68 pace. Again, not a lot of players getting pace downgrades this year. We get ourselves Dumbia, Sporting Dumbia, Forster, De Vrij. We get Vesely. We get Lingardinho. And then Castelejo gets his full name there, Samu Castelejo. And we will quick sell those right there. So actually a pretty horrible start to the pack opening. Could have been a lot better, but hoping for a 90 plus rated pull very soon. Again, aiming for Neymar, aiming for one of the icons, all of which are available on this build, I'm pretty sure. James? No, Falcao. So we get ourselves Falcao, who has now 67 pace, so I think that's minus one from last year. 85 Radamel El Tigre Falcao. Balanta, Carvajal, and then Bas Dost. The pride of Sporting. Moving on, French, CDM. Kante, there we go. Okay, so 89 rated, the closest we've gotten to 90. Card looks absolutely insane. One of the most likable players, arguably of all time. 80 pace, 81 dribbling, 87 defending, and then 84 physical. As a matter of fact, let's take a look at his in-game stats. Thomas Müller in there as well. That's actually a pretty nice pack. 89, 86, 86, and then that 84 Socrates. So 80, and then look at that, marking 90, standing tackle 91, just absolute filth. The agility 82, And then maybe that's a question of the Epi. What chem style would you put on him? I'm thinking maybe Shadow would be insane, but maybe an Anchor to boost more stats. But 89 Kante looking like an absolute beast of a card. And we get ourselves, please Chiellini. Don't be Barzagli. Don't be Barzagli. And we get Chiellini. Come on, 89. So back-to-back 89 pulls. And I don't know what that celebration was. Was that the Iron Man? Yeah, that might be the Iron Man. 91 defending, 82 physical. Looks like he's going to be another beast. Another beast year for Chiellini. And then Arsenal Barrett Leno in there, and then shit hair. So we'll see in-game if Perrin's hair has been fixed, which was probably one of the funnier things from last year. Chiro Immobile, 82 pace, 87 shooting. A lot of people thought Ronaldo was going to challenge him for the top goal scoring record in Serie A, which we can now call it. It's no longer the Calcio, it's Serie A because the licensing is there. But Chiro Immobile, aka Stopti, looks like a filthy, filthy little card. 4-star, 3-star, 90 finishing, 82 composure. Would suggest maybe deserves a little bit more composure, maybe 85 or so, given how clinical he's in front of the net. And then 75 stamina, not incredible, but we will take it. Let's go, back-to-back Chiellinis. That's what I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Oh, dude, the celebrations are incredible. Not sure they're going to challenge Fortnite for dance moves there, but 89 Chiellini doing his best. I don't even know what we would call that, like man in the mirror. Get Alberto Moreno.
Unbelievable, yes.
Gareth Bale, come on. That is what I'm talking about. Finally, a spicy little pull. Gareth Bale, a.k.a. the Monkey Man. Look what he's doing. What is this? Bates, you can do that, right? Gareth freaking Bale, man. Come on. Lighten it up for Madrid this season. Him and Benzema up top. Interesting little fact, Benzema, fourth all-time goal scorer in the Premier League, tied with Ruud van Nistelrooy. That was something that I was kind of shocked to see. But we get ourselves a cheeky 88 Gareth Bale, who is going to be... Madrid are expecting a lot of him this season. So, going to confirm that. We get ourselves 86 Marcos Verratti, and then a Gareth Bale. So, haven't looked at his card much. 95 pace, so blistering pace, 92 shot power, 91 long shots, and then stamina... acceptable, but what a card. What an absolutely filthy looking card right there. We are going to do that. Quick sell for 17,000. And so we've got a pretty nice start. We've got 89 Kante, 289 Chiellinis, 88 Bale. But really what we're hoping for is an icon. And I'm expecting we're going to get it. And I think maybe we'll stop once we hit that icon. Isco. Yeah, we get ourselves an 89 Isco. 70 pace, 92 dribbling, 81 shooting, and then 85 passing. So let's take a look at his stats again. Doing the pack openings, we also get to look at some of these stats. 89 Isco, and then 88 Insigne with 86 Muller, and then Chinese Super League Paulinho in the same pack. So that's a pretty good one as well. Isco, 89 long shots with 69 shot power. That's an interesting stat combination. Wonder how that actually figures out in game. Really nice passing, and then the dribbling stats for days, obviously. If you guys want a really nice little video to watch, YouTube Jorginho kit, or like Jorginho's mother, came from a very, very poor background, and his mom walks into the Chelsea gift store and she just breaks down crying when she sees her son's kit on the stand. No one in the store recognized Jorginho. That was like the first day that he arrived in the club, which was kind of interesting. There were just fans all around that just didn't even understand who he was. So check that out if you guys want a fun... Yes! Toby just packed 87 baby Miroslav Klose. So we're hunting for the 91. If we do get the Klose, we're going to want that 91. Come on. Dzeko. No. Pjanic. Would you? Would you? Jamesito. Vidal. Criminal. 57 pace, dude. What the actual shit, dude? Did you literally? Yeah, he just turned 30. 4-star weak, 3-star skill moves. I mean, still has nice stats, but my god, 57 pace. Modric, let's go, Luka Modric. Highest rated one so far, 91. Luka Modric. 91 Luka Modric with a Royce. Let's freaking go. Cesc, Sergio Asenjo, and then Mises Kitzel as well. Wait. He didn't pop up. Did I pack him? Oh, okay. I don't think I'm going to get an icon. England, Harry Kane, come on. 88? 89 rated Harry Kane, let's go. Oh, man. The celebrations actually are pretty good. Chiellini. Kane and Chiellini in the same pack and an Alaba and a Timo Werner. Beast little pack right there. I might just continue this later because I can't be asked. Ooh, right wing. Oh, Bernardo. Yeah. Let's go. That's a sick pull right there. 90 rated Thio Bal-Courtois. The fax machine worked. Ooh, and 88. And 88 Piggy Azalea. Milan 88 Piggy Azalea. Oh, fuck, I skipped it. Please don't be someone good. Oh, 85 baby Ferdinand. God damn it. Oh, my God, our first icon. Because I was so lazy. I was in between two thoughts. 85 baby icon Ferdinand. We packed him last year in the guaranteed icon pack. Him and the baby Dino. To be fair, dude, with a shadow, that's a crazy card. Nuts. All right, well, there you go, boys. That's our... Oh! Hell yeah. Yeah. All right, boys. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. And again, might bring one of these very soon if you guys have enjoyed it. But I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys. Tschüss. Later. Adieu.